أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المنتقم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, within the 81st name within the Asma'ul Husna, is being described as Al-Muntakim, meaning the avenger or the retaliator. Allah is Al-Muntakim, the one who victoriously prevails over his enemies and punishes them for their sins. Allah is most patient, but the time will come where justice must be given. Avoid things which Allah has forbidden, for he punishes those when provoked. The recitation of the name Al-Muntakim. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Muntakim, meaning the avenger, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless them with victory against their enemies. So the one who recites his name frequently, inshallah azza wa jal, they will be victorious against their enemies. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives us all for all the mistakes we have made. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us with Jannatul Firdaus on Yawm al-Qiyamah. Ameen.